The list I have just read, said Poirot, is a list of suspected persons. Every one of you present had the opportunity to kill Mr. Ackroyd. With a cry, Mrs. Ackroyd sprang up, her throat working. I don't like it, she wailed. I don't like it. I would much prefer to go home. You cannot go home, madame, said Poirot sternly, until you have heard what I have to say.